I very much welcome the Cities for Europe initiative. For those of us from the United Kingdom, if Brexit has taught us anything, it's that EU institutions need to build closer connections with EU citizens. So Birmingham will very much take part in the Cities for Europe initiative in 2018. We're particularly keen to explore ways of increasing the turnout in local elections in order that more people can participate in the democratic process. Because if we are to build a prosperous Europe, both now and in the future, we need to have the peoples of Europe benefiting from that prosperity and any growth in the future of Europe. Cities for Europe, I think, underlines the fact that the cities of the EU are committed to building connections with the peoples of Europe and ensuring that all share in the prosperity created by the EU.